Bloomington police say a woman missing for more than a week has been found safe. The woman, police only identified as Stephanie, was last seen in Bloomington January 30th. She was supposed to fly to Colorado January 31st, but did not get on the flight, and an alert was sent out. Police say she was found Sunday, and she is safe. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.